You would think there's a lot more pressure than there actually is.
What's in a name? For Rivercats outfielder Mike Yastrzemski, there's a legacy. Grandson to MLB Hall of Famer Carl Yastrzemski, baseball history runs through his veins.
And my family doesn't put any pressure on me. Most fans don't put pressure on you, so it's easier than most people may think. It's something I've grown up with, and I'm used to it, so it's not something that fazes you.
You know, having that wealth of knowledge right at your fingertips has to be something very special. What's one gem that maybe stuck with you that your gramps gave to you in the past?
It was just my personality. I wanted to be better than every single kid out there. I love the sport, and I've obviously dedicated my life to it. And being able to go out here every day is just fun. I love playing the game, and being able to still wear a jersey, doesn't matter what team it's for, who it's for, it's a blessing to be able to do it every single day.
Everywhere his baseball journey has taken him, Mike carries the same nickname as his grandfather, the unmistakable Yaz. But this spring, after being traded to Sacramento, Yaz got a moniker of his own.
Brundy started calling me Ski one day, and it was the first day of spring training. I got there, and Brundy's looking around, and he goes, "Yeah, Ski's in center field." And I'm like, "All right, who's this Ski kid?" I'm like, looking around. Like, "Hey, you're in center." I was like, "Oh, okay, sure, yeah." I just run out there because I'd never been called that before in my life.
It just kind of dawned on me that, you know, each you know, player that has to grow up in their father's footsteps or their grandfather's footsteps, everything like that, would certainly like to make a name for himself. But I call him Ski because I want him to have his own identity, and I want him to be himself and make a name for himself. I said, "Yaz was Yaz, you know, I mean, but let's let Mike, you know, grow up, you know, to be himself and be who he is."
And he's growing into a force in his own right. The newly minted Ski, using all parts of the ballpark, leads the Cats in home runs.
Yastrzemski with a solo homer, another one. That's his 10th.
Everybody's got their own journey, and no matter what path you take, when you break that threshold to get to the big leagues, you're a big leaguer forever. That's something that no one could ever take away from you, so there's always the light at the end of the tunnel. I'm just going to keep plugging along because my lifelong dream is to play in the big leagues, and hopefully it'll happen here soon.